The Ole Miss community has been prepping for the holidays this week as Thanksgiving break approaches. Honors College, the Associated Student Body, and many other organizations on campus are coming together to provide Thanksgiving meals to people in the Oxford-Lafayette community. Tonight, the Honors College Senate is hosting a $5 feast that benefits the UM Food Bank located in Kennard Hall. Sophomore Austin Clayton says these events help because while most are able to sit down to a big Thanksgiving meal with friends and family, many don't have this opportunity.
I think it's amazing that we have like the opportunity to have food from friends and family and just having the experience to sit around with friends, like your friends, your family, and just eat together. But I think it's terrible, like, some people don't get the opportunity. I think it's great that the food drive is giving those people who don't have the opportunity to experience that.
The Student Union has been a hub this week for ASB's annual Adopt a Basket initiative that assembles donations into dozens of packages that contains enough food for a family of five.
Essentially, I guess it's just a way for us to give back to the university community and come together as students and faculty. People from across campus have like come together to try and contribute to this initiative. So it's been really good so far.
Their goal is to make 100 baskets by Friday, November 22nd, in hopes that families will be able to enjoy a Thanksgiving feast this year.
Before you head home for Thanksgiving break, there's still a way that you can help out the Ole Miss community. You can continue to donate items to the ASB's Adopt a Basket or the UM Food Bank. And tonight, you can head to the Honors College for the Honors College Senate's $5 feast. Reporting, Kaylee Crafton, NewsWatch, Ole Miss.